What's up, people? All right, here's a word that I think just sums up this entire quarantine, COVID-19, coronavirus, whatever the heck you want to call it, situation that we're in. Dependence. Think about it. A lot of people were independent, doing things on their own, running around in the world, busy, 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 productive, productive, productive. And a lot of people probably didn't have God in their life like myself for a vast majority of my 49 years of living. 42 years, I had no God. Didn't need God. What do I need God for? I got this life. Well, I hope and I pray that during this time that you are turning toward God, because there is nothing cooler than absolutely depending on God. A lot of people think that depending on somebody else in this world is a burden and you're weak. Oh my gosh, you know, like I can't depend on someone else. If I don't make my own money or have my own job or do my own thing, what is this world gonna think of me? And I'm saying this because I used to think that. For 42 years of my life as an executive in corporate America, I was all about independence. I don't want no man taking care of me. I want to be on my, you know, be able to stand on my own two feet and provide for myself. Well, I'm not necessarily saying that's a bad thing, but the dependence on God is a totally unique experience. It's not like being inept. It's just knowing where your life is, you know, like where your bread is buttered, where the true meaning of life and the gratitude and the purpose of why you're here resides. And that's the thing that's so cool about tapping into dependence on God during this time. Because for me, I have had moments of fear. I have had moments of frustration, of anger, of, you know, like these are uncertain times. There's no question that we are going to have to constantly depend on God. Humility is the opposite of pride. And pride is something that I think a lot of us battle, even though we may not be thinking that we're pride-filled. So the moment that you feel full of fear and anxiety and worry, know that that is not God. And know that you don't have to battle any of this on your own. Just go into the depths of your heart, honestly, and just say, Lord, please help me. You are the only one that I can depend on. You are the only one that's going to give me peace that is surpassing all understanding, joy, and love in this time and this day. Period. End of discussion. Let go of your pride. Be humble. Get on your knees. He is God. He created the world. He deserves that reverence. And he also deserves our humility and dependence on him, because he can do anything and everything. And the day that I finally realized that dependence on God is not a weakness, it's a strength, changes everything. And I want that for you. Okay, everyone, turn your heart to God, turn your mind to God, turn your soul to God, and just say, Jesus, come into my heart. Help me depend on you to get through these times. God bless you all. Have a wonderful day.